coming into the tournament in the form that we all thought they were in, but it's a completely different looking side.
Sterling keeps his feet. Bellingham is racing into the box for Saka if needed. And Saka keeps on going himself. Oh, why wouldn't he? Glorious goal from Bukayo Saka to make it four.
Thinking is, who's the person I've got to go by?